We got our hands on an intelligence report outlining suspected military buildup in the Arias system. A secret buildup that even the Central Command isn't aware of.
You're telling me you did all of this to attack some secret base that may or may not exist?
I'm convinced that it does. They are building an invasion fleet. If we let them finish it, these renegade Cardassians are going to use it.
You're really not cut out for this, are you? Being a terrorist, I mean. You're not very good at it.
Really?
You're acting more like a Starfleet officer who's more interested in intelligence reports and Cardassian politics than in actually hurting Cardassians. You have one of the most powerful ships in this squadron under your command. Why aren't you out attacking every Cardassian outpost along the border?
Because these stakes are far greater than border outposts.
Not for the Maquis. They're not, because the Maquis are terrorists. And the only thing terrorists care about is attacking the enemy. I know I was a terrorist, and if I'd had this ship then, I would have destroyed Deep Space Nine. I would have hit the Cardassians so hard they would have screamed for peace, but I certainly wouldn't have gone flying off into the middle of Cardassia on some wild goose chase.
I guess we're different kinds of terrorists.
No? You're trying to be a hero. Terrorists don't get to be heroes.